damn everything but the circus. And here am I, patiently squeezing four-dimensional ideas into a two-dimensional stage, when all of me that's anyone or anything is in the top of a circus tent.
Stay awake to drive the dreams he had away. Wanted to believe in the hands of love. His head felt heavy. Get across.
much.
Oh, you should have it to like flying.
All right, we're here tonight on 6th Street between the corners of San Jacinto and Brazos, and we're going to talk to the King, His Royal Highness of Funk. How's it going, man?
All right, how you doing today?
I'm all right. You kind of consider this sort of like your religion, don't you?
Right, right, yeah.
Why don't you tell me about it?
Out
here 6 nights a week, right?
Yeah, that's right.
You dig it a lot, huh?
Well, that's the faith.
People do anything rude to you, being a street musician?
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Like what? What's some of these things?
I might have to take my guitar off and see what's going on.
What's the worst thing about being a street musician?
I wouldn't know what to say. The worst thing is because you don't have to come out here, mm-hmm. you know, and you don't have to put up with anything. So I wouldn't know what the worst thing is.
You're the king. What do you think of Prince?
I bow down to him.
You bow down to him? Yeah. Is he great?
Yeah, he's great.
What do you think of what he's doing now?
Well, he can do whatever he want to do.
What's funk?
Funk.
What's funk?
Well, George Clinton said it's whatever it needs to be to keep you from committing suicide.
There's a tiger on the loose. But there's something about your style, girl, that words will never ever say. I just don't know what was that. I don't know, maybe it was a cat. Wow, what was that? That's a tiger, that ain't no cat. Now there's a tiger on the loose. And it's the little jungle love, bonking around for fun. Now there's a tiger on loose. And it's the little jungle love, and bonking around for fun.
Do I want to say anything? Hey, Marcella, how's my baby boy? Told you I was going to be on TV, didn't I?